All right, today we are looking at a 2007 Cedar Creek Silverback 30-foot fifth wheel camper. It has three slide outs. It's in good condition. It's clean. It's sitting here on the premises where there's power to it. The heat's working. So this is a pretty nice fifth wheel camper. It also has an awning here on this side, little awnings over the slides. Why don't we just take a walk around and see what we think about it. You can see the storage. And I believe when I was out here earlier, one of these side compartments was open and they had a TV in that side compartment. So if you're just sitting out under the awning, having some lemonade or iced tea, you can watch your TV. Air conditioning on top. Here's our one slide on this side. That's the den, kitchen type slide there. Here's a ladder access for the top. I'm having to walk around a few obstacles. Then here's another large slide. On this side, that's that den, kitchen, and then that other smaller slide will be the headboard for your bed in the master bedroom. But this thing is clean. And looks good. The owner wants to sell this. They're retiring from several things, paying off some bills, and they're not going to camp like they wanted to anymore. And so that's why they're moving on to something else. All right, I've just stepped in up the steps and in the door, and I'm looking over to my left is a kitchen area. Let's see what we can see. There's a stove, sink, refrigerator's probably behind one of those other doors. We've got some tile floors here in the kitchen and carpet over here in the den part. There's a couple of recliners that go with it. Nice couch, which I'm sure is a sleeping area. And then we have some extra storage all around the sides and the top. Let's take a quick turn around. There's your TV entertainment over there in the wall. And a little steps up to the master bedroom. But it's really been kept nice. 2007 model, I said. Check your description, make sure I'm right. Been doing a lot this week. It's hard to remember everything. All right, let's go up in the bedroom. And this is our double bed up here. Storage behind the mirrors, doors, drawers, everywhere. There's room for another TV cabinet over there. And here's a little sink, your toilet, and right behind me is the shower. Now there's a curtain that pulls, there it is, that cuts off the bedroom from the bath, and then there's a door so you can have a private area there if you want it. Now, this is a pretty nice fifth wheel.